Hey guys, so it's like 5:30 in the freaking morning, and it's the start of my day, but we're going to Long Beach, and tomorrow I have lunch at the Taco Bell headquarters with Megan Nicole, and so yeah, it's 5:30 and I'm about to do my hair. We're leaving here around 7:15, so... And plus, our flight leaves at, like, 9:35. And so, yeah, I'm gonna be, like, doing day one and then day two. And I did my nails, so I didn't do them. So, but, yeah. So, yeah, I'm gonna do my hair, get ready, and then I'll see you guys later.
So,
Hey guys, so we just landed in Long Beach and kind of digging it. But anywho, the flight was very fun. I'm gonna insert pictures at the end of this. And my right ear is still clogged. But anyway, we just landed. It's so pretty, it's so sunny. Not that sunny for sunglasses, but I'm in love with it. I'm liking it. There's palm trees. But anyway, so yeah. We're gonna go to the hotel soon. It's a half an hour drive. Our chauffeur is like really, really nice. And yeah, so I'm so excited. So I'll take you guys on the road.
And we should take a walk someday. Dream about what we could have been. But I don't wanna leave this place. There's no faith in Brooklyn. But if I move out one day, it will make me a better man. I don't wanna leave this place. There's no faith in Brooklyn. I said I'm so
hey guys,
gone.
Oh, we're at the hotel now. Say hi. Say hi.
Hi. Oh my god. Come on.
Anyway, so yeah, we're gonna explore and I'm taking you along with me. So let's go. Hey guys, so I'm heading back to the room trying to see if nobody's watching. But anyway. We're exploring around and I'm really digging it. I really like it over here. And so I really don't want to leave now. But anyway, we're just exploring around, seeing what's good, what's Gucci, and all of that. So I'm gonna go before people stare at me like I'm crazy. So hey guys, so today wasn't a very productive day, but we went to eat out to a Korean barbecue and now we're, well, I'm going swimming. Want to say something?
No.
Okay. But yeah, and that would be clearing us for the day, so... Hey guys, so it's currently 10:30. I woke up at 7, but I did not want to get out of bed because, like, that bed's so comfy. And so, we had breakfast. I had a yogurt, strawberry yogurt with, like, granola and stuff, and it was, like, so good. But I'm going to start getting ready for the day, and I'm wearing Megan Nicole shirt because today's the day I actually get to have lunch with her, and I'm so excited. So... I'm gonna start getting ready and the car will pick us up at 11:30. Hey guys, so it's almost 11:30 and let's see. I'm all ready and I'm just waiting on my mom. And so yeah, I don't have a lot on. Just have a t-shirt with like, you cannot see that, but like with the back cut out, like right there. But, and then high waisted shorts and then sandals. So, yeah, that's all I have on, and I don't have a lot of makeup on. So, yeah. The pictures last night, and I realized I never actually got to make an ending for this, so I'm gonna make it right now. So I'm obviously back at home. I had such a great time, and I'm getting sick again. But I couldn't film a lot because I was having too much fun with Megan and all. And so if you guys didn't see the pictures on Twitter, then I'll post them at the end of this clip. But anyway, Wednesday, the day consisted of me going to the International Kitchen of Taco Bell headquarters and having lunch with Megan and her whole like team of people. I met her mom, I met her sister, met her makeup artist, and so overall the day was so much fun. I did get a lot of stuff from Taco Bell Foundation for Teens, and I'm so happy. Thank you so much for Okay, thank you so much. I cannot talk right now. Thank you so much for the Taco Bell Foundation for Teens for giving me this opportunity and me helping me make a goal and graduate high school with my class of 2017. And then Taco Bell headquarters for letting us go to the International Kitchen. Get schools for actually helping with the program itself. And then at last, like Megan Nicole for actually hosting it. Oh, I had so much fun. I asked her a lot of questions, like, about how to overcome, like, stage fright and all that. And she just said, just keep doing it over and over again. And actually, I do still have my stage fright. So, yeah, I still have stage fright, even though I keep doing it over and over again. I hope that goes away soon. But, and then after lunch, I watched her film her campaign for the Foundation for Teens. And then we went downstairs to a little, like, room. And she actually started singing, and I actually sang with her. I did not plan any of it. I did not know what was going to end up going through my mouth, because I haven't sang like that week. I only sang like one day out of that whole week before that. But yeah, it just happened. I just sang. So, and I'm still shocked about what I did, and I'm like, but yet I'm still proud of myself. And I actually got to sing with Megan. So yeah, but I got a lot of stuff for Taco Bell for Teens. I don't know if I said that or not. I got, like, a lot of t-shirts, and I can't wait to wear them. And I can't wait to actually put my school into setting up a plan to graduate. Because I think the Taco Bell Foundation for Teens is such a great program. From what I heard and what I know from statistics? Either one that works. And so, yeah. Oh, God. But I think that's all I can remember. It's Friday. No, it's Saturday today. I went, like, a couple of days ago. But, yeah, I had so much fun. I want to go back to Long Beach, honestly. Like, the weather was so beautiful. I just could not handle it, but I'm gonna analyze this, I'm gonna edit it and all that, but sham bam. But they were actually filming the whole thing, but I don't know when that's coming out, but this is what I took, and this is what my experience is, and I'm, like, so overwhelmed. I'm so thankful, I'm so blessed to have this opportunity, and yeah, so I'm still shocked. So I think that's it. But yeah, thank you guys so much for watching, and I think the montage is gonna be here up somewhere. I took like 400 pictures. I'm gonna analyze that though. But yeah, thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys next time.
You parked outside, heels up, my chuck so tight, and you got a place in mind, but I say let's improvise. Oh, 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 let's go, oh, oh, straight down the 405, right past the county line. Put your arm around me now, only got a few more hours, so let's try to make it count while the sun is shining bright. We'll be right back. watch the race, jump in and rush the waves. This world is ours to take, so never let the moment fade. Shades, put it in the mental picture frame. Put your arm around me now. Only got it.